We're gonna play some more. I thought we'd do a little more today. Not doing too much, so let's get back into it. Let's see. So Paris is the way to your heart. Do 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 do. Let's get an archaeological museum, amphitheater. Are we live? I think we're live. It says we're live, but my phone says I'm not live. Hello. Hello. Weird. Just because I try to make sure. Oh, there we go. Now it's live. And it's still running. Because I don't have a second screen yet. Which would be nice. It's one thing I'd like to get. I'd also like to get a bike. I think I'll get that for Christmas. Maybe some golf clubs. So yeah, in the last part, Aztec and Ethiopia both declared war at me. It was a joint war. They like got together. They had like meet. They had to like sit down and have me like this. This is French dude, he's pissing us off, so we gotta off him. I'm like, alright, bring it. I hope they bring it. Watch, they bring it and like they're like super powerful and like, ah! That's all they'll do. Ah! Make that sound. Like, neither one of them is much stronger than me, but together they might be scary. They might be very scary. Who knows? Great title, okay. Livy. Let's get that. Get that in there. Where can you go, sir? Don't see a place for you. Well, I am gonna build some stuff down here, so you can go down there for now. Yeah, they kind of just declared war on me and they haven't done anything yet. They're kind of like, we don't like you. We don't like your friend either. Or my friend doesn't like you either. That's what he said? Yeah. Star Wars. That's such a weird scene, like, you know, think about it, in the cantina, like, why didn't he like him? What did Luke ever do? He kind of just was there. Like, I don't like you. I don't like the shape of your face. Thank you. I worried? Not really. Not really worried. Got money in the bank. I just need some more niter. So maybe I'll settle city here, I don't know. Just to get this niter? Seems like a bit much. No.
Had I been present at the creation, I would have given some useful hints for the better ordering of the universe.
Nelson R. Algren. Okie dokie. Whatever you say, sir. Urbanization could be good. We try winning some of these city-states that are at war with me. Let's try Hunza. Let's try winning over Hunza a bit. Does have a lot of horses, it seems. I haven't. They're declaring war on me. What do you want? Oh, they're fighting my friend Kabul. Good friend Kabul. Let's get things lined up here. Let's get all duckies in a row here. I just don't want them to come in and like sweep it away from me. So if I hit them, take out most of their walls. Let's do that. Walls are still gonna be there, but most of them are gonna be gone. It's okay. Bolshoi Ballet. Yeah, let's do that. Yeah, I got a bunch of wonders coming. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5? Building 5 wonders here. Going wonder crazy. These two are big. These two are big ones. Oh shit, tornado. I think I'll wait. And who is here? You are here. Let's get some walls, some bare walls. Okay. Hope it wipes out that guy. That would be funny. Where's it going? I should have checked. Northwest. Okay.
Economics is a subject that does not greatly respect one's wishes.
And other subjects too? So if I hit it, then I hit it. Hits more. I should go down. Full load in 6 turns. There we go. That's what I like. That's what I like to see. Let's get this one. Let's repair the ancient walls. Yep. See, it's all working out. It's all according to plan. I'll tell you what. And the Aztec has failed to take Kabul. Excuse me. First large city. Toulouse. Oh, I lost that guy. Don't know where you're gonna go, but you can sleep there.
harbor would be very nice. Why is this one also plus 3? Oh, there's a fish over here. Alright. Plus 3, yeah. Plus 3 is pretty easy to get. Port Harbor. Yes, come to me. Come towards my trap. You've activated my trap card.
It's the Industrial Revolution and the growth of urban concentrations that led to a sense of anonymity.
Oh, an enemy spy. Let's get medieval walls just in case I get invaded. What? Yeah, I'm at war with them, okay. Ew, I totally forgot about you, sir. No, you just go away. You come back and upgrade me. I need, I totally forgot about this guy. I didn't know he was out there. Antioch? Not Antioch. But we were like brothers, Antioch. Is going to rebel in 7 turns, so I could just leave it. So I probably shall. And repair all this stuff. Oh, good. You go home, we need one of those. Yeah. See, I told you it's gonna turn out alright once I got a Mbamba. It's all good. I am a bit low in terms of tech. But I am doing pretty good in culture. Pretty good. Yeah, we don't need to. We don't need to be attacking them. It's unnecessary. This guy needs 6 more, okay. I just need a navy, that's what I need. In the Navy. Can I just sit there for now? Take a little nap. Oh, you want peace, huh? So what was all that about? Yeah, I'll take your stupid peace. Thank you.
Petra is a brilliant display of man's art history in turning barren rock into majestic wonder.
Nice. Petra's so good. Let's give Frederick some money. Let's give you 400 buckaroos. Buckle in, buckaroos. Let's give you 100. Cool. Chancery sounds nice. A workshop. When did this change? Oh yeah, no, this is fine. Yeah, like, what's going on? Billion and 5 turns, it's cool. That's cool. Some more experience there.
Yeah, it's quite narrow in here. In the Pantalassic Ocean. It's like a panther. I'm not giving you neither, sir. Would you like something else? I think we do some other trades though, sir. How about this, that, and oops, no, sorry, not two, just one, sorry about that, and that one. There you go. See? Could use one more builder here, so let's just buy one because we can. Got so much money, you should burn in it. Upgrade this guy. Forgot to do that. That's okay. So Scotland looks a bit scary. Edinburgh, 19. I'm just gonna wait before I get this city, before I start declaring wars on anybody. Some of these wonders have taken a while. Uh-oh. Who did it? Robert. One more reason to kill him. One more of these. Neighborhood. Could be good. Plus six. Yeah, let's do it. Another neighborhood. It's a wonderful day in the neighborhood. A wonderful day in the neighborhood. Let's put it there. No, I forgot to upgrade this guy again. It's okay. Let's see what we're doing on these things. I thought I'd just give you money. Another neighborhood. Which way is this going? Southwest. Good. Oh, goody. One more turn. Let's upgrade you, sir. Yeah, no, we can always check. So check. Not that. Resources. Diamonds or spices. Okay. Let's pick spices.
It's one thing to surmise what happened, but we don't speculate on that until ballistics confirms what happened.
Okay. What do we have going on here? Choose research. Placement parts. Oh, you can fix that up. Not that it really needs to be fixed, but I like it looking pretty. I wonder if there's an effect like that. Like, do pillage tiles have any effect? They're just like left. Don't know. Things I don't know. Like that. I need to do that, actually. I need to build some more trade routes because I got like 5 I'm not using. That could be so much gold and production and stuff. So the next city that does something, they'll build a trade route. Like this guy. Don't like what he's doing, just standing around, but what can we do? Man, who keeps immobilizing my stuff? I need some spies as well. Spies are important. Traitors. I need to reassign these governors that got knocked off. It's really hampering my stuff here. So it's good to put this guy where there's a lot of population, and if it's already producing science and culture. Send it to Tulu. Oh no, we already got someone in Tulu. Let's go to Paris.
already have this. I should get a... No, I should get his, campus.
Strategy requires, strategy requires thought.
Strategy?
The two essentials on which life depends.
Okay, that's nice. Okay. I was trying to put something down. There. Oh, someone already beat me to it, huh? Okay, so we need to, like, take down Bruce. Who's on my side here? travel to Paris. Cannot bid. Blocked by production. Let's look at these traders. That look so. To help a lot. I'd like to get my quadrine back.
People can have the Model T in any color, so long as it's black.
Yep, take that. Thank you. Shipyard sounds great. I'm gonna have to get military access from these guys, so. You open your borders. Thank you. On your freaking borders, sir. Maybe it'll happen next turn. I did say I wanted campuses, but these aren't great campuses. Let's get market. Here. How much do naturalists cost? I'm not sure if I have a good spot for a naturalist. They want some iron.
Sure.
Definitely gave that guy more, but I don't know why. Okay. So let's check our, oops, not that, the peel tile. Do we have any nice breathtaking areas? What is this? Is this breathtaking? This is breathtaking, right? But I don't think it works on that water tile. I don't think I have any nice breathtaking spots here. Charming. Yeah, it's just charming. Yeah, so I'm not going to be building any national parks. So you focus on getting out some archaeologists. Yeah, those are good. How much would it be to levy you? Oh, so maybe you shouldn't have spent that much money. Okay, I'm gonna wait a few turns. And then I can levy Zanzibar. Which I think is a good idea. No. Balloon. You open your bars, you jerk, you. Almost out of the woodwork in terms of these wonders and stuff.
The key words of violent economics are urbanization, industrialization, centralization,
yeah, okay.
Efficiency.
I haven't thought to listen to that all through that. Steam power. Guard Imperial. I think Guard Imperial.
The first time I stepped onto the rooftop of the Portala Palace, I felt as never before or since. As if I was stepping onto the rooftop of my being, onto some dimension of consciousness that I'd never visited before.
Cool. So that means I get more stuff here? So I think this is good. Raj is pretty good. Let's just see. No, we're not. This way, I'm not ready to confirm. So, did we find any coal? That's the thing. Search coal. No, we don't have the coal. Just another reason to go to war with you. Okay. So I don't think we need as much production of the niter, so we could probably swap that out now. Take that out. Plus one movement might be good. Let me see about this one. Rationalism. Let's try seeing these ones. Let's try swapping them out and see what happens. Ooh.
neighborhood. Really, anywhere would be good. Here's fine. So I think I'm gonna call it there. I think next one we're gonna attack Scotland. Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna save. Alright, toodly-doo. Thanks for watching. Feel free to subscribe and whatnot. Thanks, bye.